What's up, guys? OP Third Gamer here. Welcome back to Gears of War Judgment. When we last left off, we finished all of our... Oh, Lord. Get off me. We finished all of our testimony before Colonel Loomis. He was about to pounce on us and kill us. I'm down because my guys are a bunch of idiots. Not shooting this guy right here. This guy, this big guy. He was about to pounce on us and shoot us when the locusts decided they had had enough with playing outside and wanted to come inside to play. So they broke through the doors and have killed pretty much everybody. Loomis is somewhere. We don't really know where he's at. He ran away like a little coward. And he's hiding somewhere now, I'm sure. Good night with the shooty. Now I'm out of ammo. Oh, he exploded. Come here. So, it feels like the end is pretty near. I have a feeling that our final engagement is quickly approaching. I don't know where we're supposed to be going. Aw, you killed him. Oh, there's a cog tag in here somewhere. It was fast. Oh, it's up here. There we go. Ow, getting shot. Long shot. He's on the other side. Alright, that's fine. That's all fine and dandy. Oh, there's a thing over there. Gotcha. What does it say? Colonel Loomis's report contradicted eyewitness accounts of Kilo Squad having employed Lucas melee weapons. No way am I using cleavers. Am I supposed to go this way? I don't know, but there's ammo up here, and there's grenades. So that's good. Oh, hey, there's still bros. He's dead. There's another one. He's dead. Yes, get up and do the fighting. The fighty McFighty. Oh, Lord. Hi, friend. I am impressed at how well they continue standing when they have all those bullets going right up in their face. Lancer?
Hey, where the hell did Loomis go?
Who the fuck cares? We need to find our way out of here.
I agree with Baird, personally. Just saying. One star. 72 our total. That's fine. Continue. There you go. You just gotta kick it. It's a kickable door, not a shoulder door. You gotta kick the door. Oh my.
We should have been out there fighting tonight.
I really don't know if it would have made much of a difference. Personally. I'm surprised there's even anybody left to turn that siren on. See, that's how you do it, Cole. You gotta do a kickable door. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I want that gun, please. Thank you. Something with a little more reach. Oh, these things. And he just, like, teleported off to the side. Come on! Stop with all the dodging. There we go. That's more like it. Exploding. Good job. And there's a bunch of you. You and your little Gatling gun things you got on your arms. I don't know where that one went. Good lord, how many of them are you? I'm gonna run out of ammo. Goodness. It's like we walked into a nest of these things. An entire nest. Good lord. Stupid little flying poppers. Now, where were we? Oh yes, moving on. Yes, it's not a kickable. Well, there you go. Now you kick it. You gotta break the chain first, then you can kick it. Oh lord. What does this say? Made no mention of locust smoke grenade traps.
Can you
That's
fine.
That
find all the locusts.
I can try.
They'll be throwing smoke.
Don't ask me
Keep
to
your
lie.
Eyes open.
So we're gonna have to go get to the helicopter. Oh lord. Hi, bro. He's dead. Can't see. All the smoke grenades. Well, I can see enough. Boop. I think that did a thing. That's a mulcher. Okay, he's dead. I am out of ammo. Well, that killed somebody. Good job. You missed one. I got him, though. Don't worry. I got this one, too. Whew. I almost chainsawed y'all's face off. And that just would have been bad. Oh, look. I can actually get up here. Where'd he go? Okay, there's more than one. There he is. He's down.
Bring it on.
Trying to shoot me long range with a shotgun? I can't blame you. I've done it before. Good lord. There's a boomer. Ow. He's just standing in one place, though. He's dead. I can't see.
Boomers!
Who's left? Who is still shooting me? Ow. Did I get them all? Nope. Goodness. They just keep coming. Are we supposed to go this way? Is that why? No. I think we're supposed to go in there.
What? Are they bulletproof?
Their shields are, bro. Stuck behind a door. Yes. Show me your backside. I'd love to. But I gotta get through all the locusts first. I'm trying, bro. There we go. I got that one. Oh. Or you can get it. That's fine. Hey, we did a thing.
Where the hell did Loomis go anyway?
And I hope I get the chance to write him up.
Let's continue, shall we? It's 2 stars. I think we got 3. Yeah. Boom. Oh, kick it harder. You can do it. There you go. Oh, Lord, now what?
Come on, Kilo, through the door. That raven's not sitting out there because it likes us.
Health doesn't regenerate. No. No, thank you. I depend on my health regenerating a little too much. I'll go ahead and admit it right now. Oh, 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 oh. Lancer.
More for me.
Boop. All right, here we go. Whoa.
Hostile!
I got him. All right. I got that one.
Bring it on.
We're like all ganging up on him in this one spot. I'll just run ahead with my chainsaw bayonet going right now. It'll be fine. See, I got that one. I got something else. And I got that one too. Although they're all behind us too, guys. You guys aren't really doing good covering our flank. I got this one. Alright, just keep running with it. You just might not want to get in front of me. That'd be bad. Gotcha. Got you. Got you. Ah, got you. Got you. Ah, got you. There we go. I can't see for all the blood on my screen. Got him. Keeping it going. Who's next? Oh, there's more of you. Ah, why you gotta go and do that? Take my execution kill, huh? Gotcha. Oh, goodness. Falling back, losing ground, lost ground. I'm down. We might not want to group together on the wall like that. I hate those guys.
I'm on your side now.
Then get out of the way. If you're on my side, what does it matter if you're just standing there? Gotcha. Gah. Gotcha. Boom. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I gotcha. What? What happened?
This
Really? Get off me. You guys are just standing there. Shoot them. Gosh. If I haven't said it in this LP already, I'll say it now. The AI for my companions are horrible. Horrible.
We're not done yet. There we are.
Yes. There we go. All right, running
Amazing.
Forward.
Their leader's dead, and they're still relentless assholes.
Yeah. Welcome to the Locust. Got 2 out of it. Not bad. There we go. I don't think closing those doors is going to do much good. We probably broke whatever was locking it.
Kilo, look alive! They're trying to come in through those doors!
Of course they are. Oh, this is where we were before. Oh, dandy. What doors? Where are they coming in at?
Enemy spotted!
Oh, up there. Okay, and there's no way to get across. Okay. There you go. You can have that. That'd be fine.
You want some?
I'm gonna die. I did not die. I do not know how I didn't die. I gotcha. Woo, doggy. Ah, ink grenade. I hate ink grenades.
Revive me!
Golly.
Dig in, baby. Going into overdrive.
Shoot their faces. Gosh, we are getting wrecked. Where is all that coming from? He's over there. He's dead now. Gosh. Switching weapons. Ugh. They're standing right next to you, literally next to you, and you can't kill them? You don't have anyone left to restore you, bro. And you're down for good. Come on. You're dead. Golly, that was rough. Aha! Now what? Somebody not dead? That's usually what that means. The music hasn't stopped. Which means somebody's not dead. Well, where did they go? Oh. What the heck?
Get up and fight! Bring it on!
Did we close it? Oh good, I closed it. Good job, guys. Is that it? Oh, thank goodness. Alright. Well, I guess we go this way then.
Getting close! I can almost smell that Raven, baby! Come on!
Grenades. That's good. Gosh, how are we not outside yet? Hey, catch that. I'm shooting through this barricade. Don't mind me, I'm Baird. I have magical powers. He's dead. What? I just destroyed one of you right there. Die! You filthy locust. Must be a Cantus nearby. Gosh, so many flamers. Oh, good lord. What is shooting me? There's no telling, really, what's shooting me, because my guys are all on one side of the map. And I don't know why. I've decided... What the heck? I just love how none of my guys are paying any attention. Revive yourself. Where'd he go? Where's Mr. Flamer? It's not a good idea to chainsaw bayonet flamers, okay? That is not a good idea. That's bad. That's a bad idea. I would hope you would have won that one. Gotcha. Alright. Well, I guess we still have more missions to do, but that'll end it for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please click that like button. You want to see more episodes like this one? You want to find out what happens, because it looks like we still have more to go. Click subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time for more Gears of War Judgment.